Hi, this is John Keller. For experiment 7, section 3 on polarity, this video shows how to display the molecular dipole and how to calculate and display the electrostatic potential as a color map on the electron density surface. After you log on to WebMO, open the geometry optimization job for your common molecule. My example is hydrogen peroxide, which has a twisted geometry. First, let's look at the table showing partial atomic charges. These reflect electronegativity differences within the molecule. In OH bonds, oxygen typically is negative and hydrogen is positive. To display the dipole moment, navigate to the overview section. The value calculated at this level of theory is 1.74 debyes, awfully close to the experimental value of 1.77. To view the dipole vector, click the icon. Notice how you can see the whole vector only by rotating the molecule. The dipole vector is formed by alignment of the oxygen lone pairs and the vertical components of the OH bond dipoles. The horizontal components cancel out. To show the various surfaces, you have to run a separate molecular orbitals job with Gaussian. Theory, basis set, charge, and multiplicity have the same values as the original job. First, we will plot the total electron density isosurface, that is, the surface where the electron density, in terms of electrons per cubic angstrom, is everywhere equal. The fatness of the surface is controlled by the isosurface value. If we make this number smaller, a larger surface is seen because the further away one goes from the nuclei, the lower the electron density. To see the electrostatic potential surface, click the icon. The display is not instantaneous because it is calculated by the browser program on your local machine. The colors are determined by whether, at a given location on the surface, an electron would feel repelled or attracted. Red if the electron would be repelled by a bunch of other electrons, blue if there were fewer other electrons in the vicinity, so that the electron would be attracted to a nucleus. The variation of these potentials around the molecule's outer surface control how a molecule interacts with the local environment. For example, how many, and where exactly, water molecules stick to it, or how it would be oriented within an enzyme active site.